thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is another ponytail hairstyle. This one is with double lace fishtail braids. So I hope you enjoy the tutorial. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe it down below and let's begin. With my part on the right side, I'm going to pick up a small section on the left side of the part and divide it into two smaller sections. And I'm going to take a small piece from the right half and cross it over to the left. Then I'm taking a small piece from the left side and crossing it over to the right side. Now I'm going to start incorporating new sections of hair into each side of the braid for 3 stitches. So I'm crossing a small piece from the right over to the left, picking up a new section and crossing it over to the left side. Then I'm taking a small piece from the left side, crossing it over to the right, then I'm going to pick up a new section and cross it over to the right side. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, crossing small sections over to the opposite side while bringing in a new section for 3 stitches of the braid. Now I'm going to stop adding in new sections to the right side of the braid and only bring in new sections to the left side of the braid, and this will create a lace fishtail braid. So I'm just going to continue the braid working around towards the back of my head, adding in hair from along my hairline, keeping the braid high on my head until I brought in hair from the nape of my neck. Now I'm just going to continue the braid a little further down and then slide a bobby pin over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to repeat those exact same steps and create a second lace fishtail braid on the right side of my head. So again, I'm picking up a small section near the part, dividing it into 2 sections, crossing small pieces from one side over to the opposite side while bringing in a new section of hair, and then continuing the braid, only bringing in hair from along my hairline until I've brought in hair from the nape of my neck. Once both braids are done, I'm just going to combine all of the hair together and then use a hairband to tie it into a ponytail. Then I can remove the bobby pins from the ends of the braids and unravel them. And then I'm just going to take a small section of hair from the ponytail, wrap it around the hairband, and then secure it underneath with a bobby pin.
So that's the end of today's tutorial. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And if you love to wear ponytails or you plan on trying out this hairstyle, then make sure to click the thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.